Hello. Now I'm putting these ready splits to the bag. Here is the metal cylinder. On it there's a bag made of sort of a net. I put it like this. I put this system here, this wooden box, like this. And then I take these splits to the box. To the box. Very easy. See? These are all loose all the way to the bottom. There they go. Very easy way to restore the firewood. They dry very well in this kind of system. On the back side you can see maybe 500 bagfuls of firewood. Okay, one more from the maybe. Okay. Then I lift this metal cylinder away. And the rest, the wood, will remain in the sack, in the bag. I'll tighten with the rope. So I make this bag away. You see? There they are now. Very nice way. Won't cost much. Let's go a little bit closer again to see how it looks. There they are, nicely in the back, in the bag. I'll show you this box. It's just made by me. Won't cost you much. It's a plywood. Must be quite strong because the bag is heavy inside. So here you can see some firewood. A lot of these bags already made. Here you can see many of them. There they dry nicely. Won't need any extra constructions around them because they can stay together like this. Okie dokie, bye.